गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज़ ज्योति आर। आई एम हियर टू टीच यू इंग्लिश ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ज्योति अकेडमी क्लास थर्ड। एंड टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर टू, दैट इज कॉमन नाउन एंड प्रॉपर नाउन। चिल्ड्रंस, यस्टरडे वी फिनिश द चैप्टर वन, दैट वॉज आर्टिकल। ओके, नाउ स्टार्टेड चैप्टर। यू हैव रीड दैट नेमिंग वर्ड्स इज the name of a person, place, animal or thing. Children, naming words is the name of a person, place or animal or thing. Children, a name of a person like Aman, Anika, whatever, it's called a naming word. And a place, animal like Delhi, Kanpur, and animals, dog, cat, lion, camel, or things like bed, chair, table, these are called naming words. Okay? Naming words is also called noun. Naming words is also called noun. Okay? Names given to common things like dog, hat, school are called common noun. Children, when we give name to the common things like dog, hat, school are called common noun. Name given to the people, countries, town, rivers, pet, months, days, etc. are called proper noun. Children, like we all have a name, so we have a proper particular name, so it called, when we give the name of people, it called proper noun. And countries like India, Bangladesh, New Zealand, America, these are the name of countries, and when we give the name to the country, it called proper noun. And towns, rivers like Ganga, Yamuna and Godavari, whatever it is, when we gave the name to the river, it becomes a proper noun. Okay? And as well as months, days, etc. Okay? Proper noun always begin with a capital letter. Children, we write proper noun always in capital letter. So, for example, the girls is playing and the Taj Mahal is a beautiful monument. In picture you are seeing a girl is playing and this is the picture of Taj Mahal. Okay, the girl is playing. Children, girl. Okay? Girl is a common noun. Okay? Because she is a common girl. She don't have name. If we give name to that girl, then it becomes a proper noun. Okay? But here we are talking about the girl is playing. So here the girl is common noun. Okay? And another example is the Taj Mahal is a beautiful monument. Children's, Taj Mahal. Taj Mahal is the name of a proper building. Okay, proper building names, when we give name any proper thing, okay, particular thing, it becomes proper nouns. Okay, the Taj Mahal is a beautiful monument, so we call the Taj Mahal is a proper noun. If we call it a building, So children, building is a common noun because we see buildings around us, many buildings, but when we give the name to that building, it becomes proper. Okay, so we give the name to this building, it called Taj Mahal. So Taj Mahal is a proper noun. Okay, this is all about today, and we will solve this exercise tomorrow and revise chapter 1 at your home, and also do these exercises in your copy. Okay, thank you.